Minister of Health Dr. Israeli briefed the First Lady that National Lady Hidroliv attended the opening of the hospital built in 1983. It is the largest medical institution in Khazar district. The five-story city hospital with 140 beds was in disrepair before it was reconstructed in 2011. 614 personnel will serve the population. All departments, including the emergency call service, are supplied with cutting-edge equipment. The 30% of the surgical wing consists of an intensive therapy room and surgery suite. City Hospital number 26 is distinguished for a large number of departments. Mehriban Aliyeva was told that there is a polyclinic for both adults and children in the hospital. Along with Mardikian, this polyclinic covers Shuvalan, Shagan and Gala settlements. 27,000 children and 45 adults will be rendered medical services here. The 4-hectare courtyard had been rehabilitated. Azerbaijan's First Lady met with hospital's personnel and congratulated them on opening of the medical institution. She said good conditions have been created here to render proper medical services and for the medical staff. The MP noted Baku's villages were developing and said that was a gladdening fact. Mehriban Aliyeva wished good luck to the hospital's personnel.